Hello everyone, welcome back to my Pokemon Crystal Let's Play Challenge. And on last episode, as you guys see, I got myself another member of my team, which ended up being what replaced the red Gyarados and the Lycanroc Rage, my shiny Ampharos, which I was pretty excited about. And if you watched last episode, you know how excited I got being able to get an electric type in the wild, which seems to be pretty rare in these games. But here we are in the Mahogany, whatever this place is called, the Radio Shack or whatever it's called, and we're making our way through to find Lance. Feeling lucky, punk? Okay, Clint Eastwood, calm down. Go ahead, take another step. All right, I guess if it's Clint Eastwood, we got traps set in the floor. All right, Rocket Grunt. Let's battle. Rocket Grunt sends out freaking Suicune. Well, that doesn't matter, I'm electric type. Oh. The one guy who doesn't have electric type moves. Let's throw in our guy. It's my shiny Ampharos here. Which, I mean, in the picture I showed you earlier at the beginning of the episode here, he was pink. This isn't pink. In my opinion, this isn't. This is actually a better shiny color than... Then let me go back for a second. Than this one here. It's a better shiny color than this one here. But... I don't know. Let's use Thundershock. Got it. Marchand gained some points and so did Sid. Gonna send out... Shaka! Now leave me. I actually should have put Marchand back in. Shuckle. Because I don't know if these moves are going to do anything to him. Oh, there we go. Or it could be super effective. Let's use Thundershock. Shan gained some, or no, Sid gained some points. Execute. Let's throw Marchand back in. Trying to get to my right, use some experience. Let's use Iron Tail. Got him. Yeah, crack them eggs. He's gonna send out Ivysaur. Let's keep him in. Let's use... I'll use Iron Tail again. It's been hitting lately, so... Marchand gained points. Right on. Rocket Grunt was defeated. Boom. Let's go down. Oh, that's right. There's bombs. And they're fortresses. I'm not gonna fight you there, bud. Oh, guess I'm gonna have to. Iron Tail then. Missed. Good job. That's actually one for the 75%. Wow. Didn't do much damage, though. And I can't run. I use strength, then, I guess. Okay, thank you for... Once he survives the hit. And no. Now what? His defense is terrible. Onyx. Alright, Onyx, let's go. Let's get them out of the camera. Let's use... Oh, man. Alright, let's use Swift. Alright. Yeah, you're binding me. Good for you. Headbutt. I did more damage. Still not enough. Okay, Onyx, you screech again. Like the most. That's like the skin curdling, spine tangling sound. Or not pretty effective. Oh well. There was hardly any points. Okay. Please be an electric type. Let's gosh darn Onyx again. I can't do nothing and I can't run. No. Alright, Stammer, let's go. Let's use Headbutt 4 times or so. Yes, don't want to hear that sound again. Okay, good job. Oh, you flinched right on. Headbutt him again. So his Onyx like a shark, but for the ground. He's got like a shark deal on his head, like right there, like he's a shark or something, like a tremor, the movie Tremors, like the Kevin Bacon and Fred Ward movie. But now there's like 6 of them, all with Michael Gross in them all. Don't know if any of you guys know what I'm talking about, but. Oh, I liked that sound. No, that's a Golbat. Never mind, I didn't like that sound. It's a nice one, Golbat, though. Oops, sorry. Bumped the microphone there. You've been thunderstruck, Golbat. Got him. That's super effective. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, can we get by this without... Nah, that's Onyx. Yep. The old shark of the ground. Do, 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 do. I'm gonna try it, but I don't think it's gonna work. No. Not Sid. It's Sid! That was my terrible Slinky Dog impression from Toy Story. Almost said Home Alone. Okay, can you not use Screech anymore, please? Everyone at home and myself have heavier damage now. Come on, get him. Damn it. Sorry. Okay. Critical hit. Not very effective. Did the job. Okay. That's that warp pad they're talking about. Hey, there's Lance. Lance the Mance. Lance, are you alright? Your Pokemon Lartia hurt and tired. I gave a cool voice last time.
Here, give them some of my medicine.
Lance.
Kyle, let's give it our best for a Pokemon.
You rotten little pest. Rocket Grunt wants to battle. He sends out Drowsy. Go Marsha Ann.
Come on.
He's gonna hurt himself. Could have done that 3 turns ago. 28. Totodile. Well, let's put someone with electric type moves. Yeah, let's put in our old buddy Mac here. Cute Totodile.
Mech attack time, don't lose your heads, we like Guccino's for the tasty bread. We call him Scranton, what? The Electric City.
Crit and a super effective. Right on. Grunt was defeated. Grrr. No items over here? Nope. Walk past that guy and around him. Hey, there's Lance, man.
It takes 2 passwords to get into the boss's headquarters. Those passwords are known only to a few rockets. That rocket there very graciously told me so. Kyle, let's go get the passwords.
So that means that he should be defeated already. Yep. Okay, let's go get. Oh, yeah, there's an item. Big Pearl. Like, it makes sense to have a limit to the amount of crap you can carry, but it's like, okay, I'm gonna toss this because I have too many as it is. There we go. There's another item, which I won't have any room for. Oh, Pokeball. I have room for that. I feel like this guy's one of the guys. The password is Slowpoke Tail. Black glasses. I don't need that item. Green apricorn. No, I don't need that either. Yuck, 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 yuck. Like you're a character from a Hanna-Barbera cartoon. You're challenging me to a battle? Huh, you're nuts, but you got guts. I like that. If you can beat me, I'll tell you a password for the boss's room. Just like in Soul Silver. Alright, Rocket Grunt. Why would they give the password to a guy with only one Pokemon? Like, unless they give him a Suicune or something. Alright, let's pop this bubble. Okay, did not expect that to be super effective. Rocket Grunt. Oh, it's because it's a baby Pokemon.
Yuck, yuck, yuck.
Either a Hanna-Barbera cartoon or Archie's comic. You're good. Alright, tell me the password, pal.
Yuck, yuck, yuck.
Faster to the boss's room. Oh, I think it's Raticate Tail. You think? Guess that's why you go and yuck, yuck, yuck like you're an idiot or something. Let's go here. I wonder what those electrodes are. Get by that guy. Quickly. Okay. There's a bird there. Oh, I remember that part. Oh, rival battle number, what, 4?
Didn't I tell you that I was gonna destroy Team Rocket? Tell me, who was the guy in the cape who used Dragon Pokemon? My Pokemon were no match at all. I don't care that I lost, I can beat him by getting stronger Pokemon. It's what he said that bothers me. He told me that I don't love and trust my Pokemon enough. I'm furious that I lost to a bleeding heart like him. Humph. I don't have time for the likes of you.
Oh, no battle. No item here, though. I'm gonna get rid of this Apricorn. Not gonna use him in this playthrough, so I have to get rid of both of them. I keep doing the same thing over and over again, expecting different results here. Okay, so I have to get both passwords. That's all I needed to know. This one here. Oh, and another item. TM28. Yeah. What's TM28? I feel like I've used TM28. I feel like it's Iron Tail. Nope, it's Dig. Like the very basic description. First turn, burrow. Second turn, attack. Like it. It's very straightforward. Awesome. Can any of my gears learn Dig? Speaking of Dig, that'd be a good item or a good move to have. Nope, other than my meal. Send him again.
Oh, a kid. I don't really like this, but eliminate you, I must.
Send out Dragonair. Wow. Okay, Iron Tail missed. Gonna use Sand Slash. No, we'll keep Mane because I can use Iron Tail on him. Alright, Iron Tail. Defense fell, you can scratch. Strength. Got him. He's gonna use Gyarados. Yeah, I'll change to somebody that's got electric type moves. Okay. Thunder Punch. Super effective. I knew I'd lose. So why do we fight? Just give me the $608 then. I'm the one looking for a fight, literally. The computer. Okay, let's keep going. go this way last time? Yeah, I did. Something needs to mean the answer's in here somewhere. Gonna talk to this chick, I guess. Do I know the password? Maybe. But no weakling's gonna get it. Hey, it's Jesse. Sent out. I need to catch you. I need to ask her where she got this guy after the battle. Chen Chao fainted. Gonna use Hooper. No. Hooper's. Let's use strength. Take this guy out too. He's got the Wi-Fi symbol on his stomach, Granolo. And antennas on his ears. Okay. Rocky Grunt was defeated. I got hair on my nose or something. Alright, stop. I'll tell you. Okay, tell me then. The password to the boss's room is Slowpoke Tail. But it's useless unless you have two passwords. Well, it's a good thing I have two passwords then. This guy looks all sad. His lance kicked the crap out of him. And then you got the... the old Murkrow over there. Oh, that's a big battle with the Lita. Door's closed. Kyle entered the two passwords. Door opened. Okay, what did Lance do out of all that? What? What? Who are you? What? This is the office of our leader, Giovanni. Since disbanding Team Rocket 3 years ago, he has been training. But we're certain he will be back someday to assume command again. That's why we're standing guard. I won't let anyone disturb this place. Here we go, pal. Rocket Executive wants to battle. Sends out Pikachu. Don't wink at me, you bugger. I have one of you. Let's use strength. Did not expect that. That's because Pikachu sucks. I've learned that the hard way. Send out Weezing. Yeah, let's switch him out. Get a new guy in there. Then old Mac attack time. Don't lose your head. Okay, let's use Thundershock. Always seem to work in the anime, so we'll see if it works here. One more time. Thundershock again. That should be the third time's a charm. Yep. Like in the anime, he would have just had to do that once. Pikachu, use Thunderbolt and take up 4 Pokemon, sometimes 5 Pokemon, and 2 humans, and a balloon. You know what? Let's put Pikachu or Raichu back in. My biggest mistake was making him Raichu, because now he has no level up moves. But oh well. Steel type move. Should work good against the fighting type. Okay, defense fell. That's okay. Use strength. Got him. $29. Tech was defeated. I couldn't do a thing. Giovanni, please forgive me. Tent summoned a mom. No, I can't let this affect me. I have to inform the others. What the hell's wrong with that guy? He just slammed into a table. He went bam right in the freaking table like an idiot. Here's the Murkrow. Murkrow.
The password is... Hail Giovanni!
Yeah, I get that. Okay, don't you run or something now? Is that not in this game? Okay, let's do this. How do I get down there now? Definitely don't hold your hand in these old games. Which I like, but sometimes it's like, holy cow, what do I do? Because I know where I have to go. I played Soul Silver. I gotta get to here to do these guys. But how do I get there? Don't I, like, take that Murkrow and... Can I follow him or something? Or do I go on the computer? No. Because the password is Hail Giovanni. It's like, yeah, I knew that already. But where do I go from there? Man, I'm confused. Here? Well, dude has to have a password only rocket, though. I'm an idiot. Yeah, this is exactly where I have to go. I go back to the start and then. Hail Giovanni! But usually, in the Soul Silver, you just followed the Murkrow. He ran everywhere. Mankey, let's go. Smash in the face of the rock. Go down like a bag of stones. A bag of stones. This bag of rocks, too. What? I lost? Yeah, dude, have more than one Pokemon. It isn't a monkey for crying out loud. Well, I fought that guy already. The door's closed. Fell into the password. Door open. Hold it right there! Who's that? We can't have a brat like you on the loose. It's harmful to Team Rocket's pride, you see. However strong you may be, you can't take both of us at the same time. Sorry, baby. Now get ready to be thrashed. Whoa, did your Dragonite literally just take him out? Spread the fun around. What, you had an accomplice? Where's your sense of honor? That's they're gonna take me on 2-on-1. As the interim boss of this place, Giovanni, I will show you wrong at the metal with Team Rocket. Well, I would rather that had a double bell, actually, but... Rocket exec wants to battle. Sends out... Clefairy. Probably from Mount Moon. Oh, so close to getting him out. Well, then I won't use that move because I won't hit them. Got him like a bug on a rug or something. Rock execs when he's Porygon. Not just Porygon 1, Porygon 2. And let's just put in my shiny. Looks like the drinking bird from The Simpsons. Thunder Punch. Now it's electric type. Psychic type. Got him. Gonna use Electrode. Actually becoming more useful, my Raichu. Let's use it. Strength. Oh good, it failed. That's a terrible move to have to listen to. Let's do it again. One more. What happened? Oh, he used that gold berry. Good? Yeah. Woo-hoo. Good. Rocket Executive was defeated.
Tick. You really are strong. It's too bad. If you were to join Team Rocket, you could become an executive.
Yeah, because, I mean, all your guys suck. This hideout is done for, but that's fine. The broadcast experiment was a total success.
It doesn't matter what happens to this hideout now. We have much bigger plans. You'll come to appreciate Team Rocket's true power soon enough. Enjoy yourself while you can. Foo, foo, foo.
Why do they always go foo, 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 foo? What the hell does that mean? Lance, that did it. We defeated all the Rockets here. But I'm concerned about the young guy I battled in the process.
That goober.
Kyle, I saw how well you were doing, so I just hung back. So you're an Elite Four member. We could have did this way quicker. You don't do that. A cop doesn't go, hey, kid, you're the rookie cop, the rookie guy, you know. I'm gonna lay back, because I think you're doing pretty good, rook. That's like, in like a shootout or something. Now all there's left to do is to turn off that old radio signal. Or odd radio signal, I should say. It's this machine that's causing all the problems. I don't see a switch on it. I have no choice. We have to make all the electrode faint. That should stop this machine from transmitting that strange signal. It's no fault of the Pokemon, so it makes me feel guilty. Now, let's split the job.
Isn't that electricity you're walking across? Isn't that...
Shouldn't I get electrocuted?
That wasn't an electrode sound.
It's a Kabuto.
Hope there's an electric type in here.
Hit me with the old magic eyes.
Got him. Number three? Okay. A Diglett.
Okay. Iron Tail again! Man, that move's a lot more effective that he's gotten higher level. A couple episodes ago, holy cow, it missed every time.
One more.
That sounded like an electric type.
Nope. Freaking Alakazam.
Too bad. I'd love to be able to catch one. But I can't. Kazam fainted. He's fast, but his defense sucks. I wish I could have got that like this. Lance, that odd signal has finally stopped. The lake should be back to normal. You're the hero. Let me thank you. On behalf of all the Pokemon. Oh yes, you should take this. I found it here, but I don't have any need for it. Dude, you just found an HM laying around. HM in the TM box. It's Whirlpool. Teach you to a Pokemon to get across wild water. But keep this in mind. You can use that out of battle only with the badge from Mahogany Gym. Kyle, this journey to become the Pokemon Master is long and difficult. Knowing that, will you keep going? I see. No, you're right. If you would give up that easily, you would not have came and chased that dream in the first place. I look forward to seeing you again. Dude, you're just gonna leave me in here? Oh, the entrance is here. Oh, that's what this is here for. Well, that was cool. And I think that's a good place to end the episode. Wait, what's this place called? While visiting. Oh, no, it's not. Yeah. I think that's a good enough place to stop. Thank you guys for watching this video. Next episode, we'll probably challenge the Mahogany Gym. And then see where the rest of the playthrough takes us. If you like the video, please drop a like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell, you know the deal. Up above, there'll be a video that you probably enjoy. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.